problems facing the church today. I've worked with many different kinds of churches with all sorts of church problems. Many challenges and issues these churches face are similar to others I've come across in other settings, meaning I'm well equipped to bring insight and recommendations to the church leadership. These issues aren't just my thoughts either.
I wanted to personally address this comment because I think I've seen it a few times. So this is an issue I will say that this is why there's problems in the church, right? In the actual church building, not the body. Some people will have demonic attacks, haven't been saved, haven't been baptized. They stay in the word, they're devotional, they have a prayer life, and they still get attacked. And because of comments like this, and them without intelligence or a word from the Holy Spirit pointing fingers at people that get attacked, because of that, people don't feel comfortable enough to tell First Lady, Pastor, whoever, for help, because there's condemnation. Now, first thing is, am I making this up? Or have you looked through the comments and seen every other very spirit-filled person also being attacked? It can't just be me. And it's not just me. So what does that mean? If you even spent 5 minutes with me, you would know exactly who I am. I am a fully, fully engaged. I pray for people more than I pray for myself. I'm a prayer warrior, seeing demons in the flesh. Have had visions and dreams that come true. Have heard God's audible voice. I am already covered by the blood. And being covered by the blood does not mean tomorrow I'm not covered by the blood. I'm constantly covered by the blood. Because I've already accepted Jesus. So it almost doesn't make sense. Right? So if it doesn't make sense, why not, instead of comment, ask the Father, Father, how is this very spirit-filled person who has dealt with serious healing, have seen serious things in the spiritual realm, how is she able to get touched? Why not ask the Father instead of trying to put condemnation on those who are really going through warfare? Just a thought.
I will always choose you.
Wish you could trade eyes with me. Because there's complexities in complexion, but your skin is glow like diamonds. Dig me like the earth, you be giving birth to everything alive, baby, know your worth. I love everything about you, from your nappy curls to every single curve, your body natural. Same skin that was broken, be the same skin taking over. Most things out of focus view, but when you're in the room, they notice you. Tells your story. Keep dancing, they can't control you. They watching, they all adore you. Lately, wish you could trade eyes with me. Because there's complexities in complexion, but your skin is glow like diamonds. Dig me like the earth, you be giving birth to everything alive, baby, know your worth. I love everything about you, from your nappy curls to every single curve, your body natural. Same skin that was broken, be the same skin taking over. Most things out of focus.